A lot of people lost their cars in Ofunato when the tsunami washed them away. People need cars to live around here, so I'm going around and helping them apply for refunds that are available to them. They need every break they can get.